I'm not protecting Brock Lesnar from you. I'm protecting you from Brock Lesnar.
I love you, Wise Man.
I love you too, my Tribal Chief.
And I thank you for your honesty.
Thank you, my Tribal Chief.
And I thank you for 40 years of service to my family.
I love you, my Tribal Chief.
And you're fired.
And Roman has asked for a steel chair.
Absolute betrayal by Paul Heyman. He won't even raise his eyes.
Wait a minute. Patty asked for another chair.
Let's get him.
Oh, no. Wait a minute. Brock Lesnar, the Beast! Roman is giving the Usos marching orders, and Brock Lesnar just rolling and bulldozing his way through the tag champs!
Brock Lesnar!
Super kick, dropping the Beast, at least momentarily, and another F5, and now Lesnar and Reigns are face to face, and Lesnar just like that, and now a steel chair, assault by Reigns on Lesnar, and Brock Lesnar, scooping Roman Reigns up to his shoulders, and Lesnar with an F5, and a F5 to Reigns! And I don't believe Brock is done yet.